Seventh month of pregnancy diet. During the third trimester of your pregnancy, the diet that you consume should be focused on the health of your baby who is to arrive soon. You should consume foods that provide you with approximately 450 extra calories on a daily basis. The key is, in moderation. Instead of eating a large meal at once, have small portions throughout the day to give your baby the nutrition she needs to grow. Here are foods that you should eat during this stage of your pregnancy.